Creating the painting? That's easy. Let me show how. First, mix acrylic paint with Fluidrol, then put it in the cup and then pour it out on a canvas. Do it slowly. To be continued.